Here to welcome you this morning to another Veterans Day Assembly. What makes this one so special is that we can fill the auditorium again, not only with our honored guests, but with our students. Fourth grade with a grateful nation. And the third grade singing American Every Day.
America.
Service, and I would love it if my third, fourth, and fifth graders could also say thank you. One, two, three.
Thank you.
your attention. Our next selection on the program is our 8th grade orchestra members plus one 7th grader over there and myself. And this will be led by Brianna Pringle on the violin. It is my privilege to introduce a veteran with very close ties to Delaware Academy. Bradley Wallace graduated from Delaware Academy in 2004. In 2005, he joined the United States Marine Corps and served Iraq. He dedicated more than 6 years of service to our country until December 2011, when Corporal Wallace returned to civilian life. Would you please join us and share some of your experiences with our students?
I'd like to start by saying happy birthday, Marines. Well, as it was said, I graduated in 04 from Delaware Academy. I remember in 2001 going to my first period class and seeing the towers come down. I knew that in the military is something I wanted to do. The rest is history from there. I went to Iraq with 3rd Battalion, 2nd Marines. Quick Reaction Force, and then stationed with OCS in Quantico, Virginia as permanent personnel. The Marine Corps has gave me a sense of being and discipline, leadership, and lifelong friendships that that I've never changed. I wasn't quite prepared for this, so I suppose if there's any questions, I can take any questions. Yes? Stand up. Section in boot camp called. Yes. I wanted to be the best. Yes. Out of 10. Yes. Just shy of 7 years. The best thing in boot camp? I have lifelong friends that I still talk to today. We laugh about it now. All right. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate it. And happy Veterans Day.
Will the students and jazz band please dismiss and get ready for that while Carter Terrence performs American Trilogy, made famous by Elvis Presley.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Thank you.
Please join me at the front. Today's art prize is one fee possible without the generous donations of our businesses in the area and the work of Gusto, which have been personally reaching out to each of the businesses as part of the Boy Scouts Community Service Project. Thank you, Gus, for your work. We have 13 art prizes to hand out today. If your name is called, please stand at your seat and one of our students will bring the prize to you. Our first door prize is from Main Street Cards and Gifts. Rick Ray. Our next door prize is from Blue Bee Cafe. Goes to John Vickers. Our next door prize is from Stanford Farmers Cooperative. Steve Clemens. For To Die For Hair Salon goes to Thomas Carey. A gift certificate from Clark Farms goes to John Wheatley. $20 tables and feet gift certificate goes to Joseph Sack. And we have another bagels and cream gift certificate going to, don't have a first name, it just says place. Set up five McDonald's free meals going to Kevin Lee. Thank you.
Trustee Francesca is going to Ron Kinney. New York Rise for Price Shoppers is going to Leon Mara. John Brantley. And last week we have two door prizes for the situation. One going to Kevin Horto and the other to Jerry Horto.
This is Senior High Chorus, and they will be performing God Bless the USA, made famous by Lee Greenwood. If you would like to join us in singing the chorus portion, you are more than welcome to.
Thank you.
All right, chorus students, if you are in band or orchestra, you can get ready for your final portion. Everybody else, we have a seat. And I would like to invite Corey for roll call.
Here, because I'm a little taller than some of the other folks that have been at this table, and I apologize to whoever's instrument is right here. Good morning. My name is Kari Hokuto, and I am the first vice commander of the Delaware County American Legion, as well as Legion Post 190 Donald W. Gleason here in Delhi. And I'm sure many of you have seen our fields. And I currently work across the creek over at SUNY Delhi. I want to say thank you to the students, teachers, and staff for this amazing tribute. We are humbled and delighted that you remember us each year, and this kindness, it's deeply appreciated. So before I get too far along, if anyone who has a family member who served or is serving in the military, can you raise your hand for me? Ooh, that's a good number. Thank you.
another round of applause for our members. Thank you again.